Good afternoon. I'm Cameron Clark. I'm the director of the Indiana Department of Natural Resources. Here with me today is Jack Seifert. He's our state forester, and he runs our Division of Forestry. We're here in the backcountry area of the Yellowwood State Forest, and I want Jack to tell us a little bit about resource management, forest management. Is it science or is it tradition?
Well, I think we'd like to call it science, Cam. We've spent a lot of time at leading universities. We have a diverse cadre of folks with various degrees from leading institutions from across the country.
And some years ago, you instituted a program called the Hardwood Ecosystem Experiment. Tell us what that is.
Yeah, in 2005, in our strategic plan, we knew we needed data that was homegrown because we were being criticized for basing our management on science outside of the state. Obviously, there's different ecosystems. So we instituted this project in 2006.
What kind of research is being done as part of this program?
Well, the research is based on how we harvest and manage the forest. So we have a control block, we have a single tree selection harvest, we have group openings, and we have clear cuts. And then we look at the impacts of those harvesting strategies on various flora and fauna in the forest.
And who's doing the research?
We have six leading universities, five within the state and one outside the state that are spearheading. And Purdue University is the lead university, and then they work with these other colleagues.
And so far it's resulted in some peer-reviewed research pieces?
Oh yes, there's been lots of graduate students, most master's and PhD, a number of publications, probably in the neighborhood of 30 to 40. And that was one of the prerequisites for us to do this, is we wanted to make sure this is leading edge science.
And this is a long-term project and we're 10 years into it?
Correct. It's a 100-year project because that's sort of what we look at as a rotation length of hardwoods in Indiana. So yeah, we're 10 years into the project right now.
And so far, what are the preliminary results show?
Most of the results are pretty good. We've seen many species have a positive impact from our harvesting, depending again on the type of harvesting, because this is very complicated. Some species are neutral, and then we have other species that we've seen some decreases in. That the interesting part about this project is do those species recover, and how quickly do they recover versus the various types of management programs.
And this information is currently put online for people to see as the program progresses, correct? Where can they find that information?
They can find it on the HE Forestry website.
Thank you very much.